Welcome back. Welcome. The last time I had a little DayZ crash, so. Oh, and here's a 40 person. I'm enjoying it.
And shut up.
XE mod. XE mod ZV2. Sorry, I'm tripping over your name. Thank you for viewing, if you're still viewing. Anyone else? Thank you, guys. We've got 40 seconds until we spawn in. Okay, let's go. Seconds. All right. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And then another minute. Well, we actually spun your character. This game sometimes. It might be a little better if I had a solid state drive or something, but is this just not ever gonna load? I don't think it is. Maybe. Alright. Good lord, that takes a long time sometimes. Okay. You just have to be patient. I don't know if that's my computer or if it's typical on everyone's. My computer's pretty nice, but it's not a solid state hard drive. It's just a regular old hard drive. It's getting kind of full, so it might have something to do with loading time. I don't know. But we're back, and I'm in NOVO. I got a cool spawn. NOVO's cool. There's lots of loot in NOVO. 100 pants, see, already? Got me some snazzy pants. Keep that battery. Although that cattle prod is a shitty weapon once it runs out of batteries. It is really shitty. Pause. I'm gonna refresh my stream. Okay. So I can refresh something on the web there. Alright, ready to go. Eventually, we will head into the tower where all the trouble is. So, oh yes, yes, please. Yes, please. Oh, is that a can opener too? Oh yeah, baby. I'm getting lucky. We'll take some rags. Ooh. I heard a gunshot. So I must run. It's probably coming from the tower. So I'm pretty close to it. let's get a little gear though first. I try to at least. Always with the zombies. All right, maybe we just go right up into the tower, I don't know. Disassembly. Already got some good pants. I need a jacket or something. Some sort of good jacket. Ooh. No. I'll take that instead. Bright orange fucking hat. Don't need a walkie-talkie, fucking A. I've got a can opener, I'm doing alright there. I need some sort of warp arm though. Oh, what, is that a bat? No, that's not a bat, it's a shitter. Zombies. Close. Even though it doesn't really do much. Oh, yes. Come on, where is that? That's upstairs. Alright. Ooh. Sporter. I don't like this border. That's better than nothing. It really is. Give me that fucking axe! Get the axe out! God! Jesus, the... Whoa! Nice. Take those. I don't need that. Even though there is a prod there, but I have an axe. There's no... Alright. Now I can try and go into the tower. That's what I'm gonna do. I need a jacket. Sometimes. Eat this potato. Take this can. killed. He's trying to eat this potato. Order rounds, crap. You can fucking eat something. Alright. Well, 22 rounds, I mean, order rounds. Yes, I know. What the fuck? Sounded like a zombie was hogging the loogie. Here we are. Oh yeah, see? Here's where the action is. Ooh. I don't have room for that, but... Just bitch ass zombie, bitch! But... Should I take it anyways? I really probably should. Oh, damn. I'll come back for it. I will. This is what's up. Alright. Alright, so there's a 1911 right by that zombie. These guns that are way better than the little ass 22. With no magazine. Alright. I have a much better chance with this axe than I do with that 22. Alright.
You're snazzy. Alright. Well, keep on keeping on. I know there was someone definitely... I checked every room on this floor. It's more dangerous now. I know there was... Did you hear that? Did you hear that fucking door open? Did you hear that door open? Here it goes, ladies and gentlemen. I think that was from up top. Seen a backpack. Oh man. I should take this instead though, I guess. I need some rounds now, seriously. They were downstairs. Oh yeah, I have some. Yeah. Here we go. I hear someone bandaging. I do have most now. It's time to play. Here we go. There are more rounds downstairs.
Hello? Hello? Hi, I'm friendly. I'm in a fresh barn. I'm friendly. Yeah, can you move? I want to get out of here. There's a guy coming down with a gun.
Where's the shit? He sounds really close. I don't know if they're below me or above me, though.
Kill that for me, please. There's a guy coming down. I'm gonna take out my gun. It's not for you, though, because you're a knife. I appreciate you not killing me.
Okay, alright. Wait, hold on, so there's a guy up there who wants to get up there before what?
Back off.
I'm sorry. Let me put my weapon.
Yes, there's a guy coming down with a fucking beast. I think he has an SKF.
There's a PR chamber.
And he has ammo for it.
Ooh, there's drama going down in NOVO.
I had a bandage going on his shirt.
Alright, I gotta put my... Oh, someone got shot. That was close. That was really close. I'm just gonna chill up here. Just chilling. I don't hear anything anymore.
It's gone silent. But there is a evidently there is a guy on top of the gun. I am playing alone, I have no team. I think they were above me, honestly. I'm just waiting for one of those motherfuckers to come down here. Just itching. I'm gonna keep waiting here for another minute or two. Because I know there's someone immensely fucking close to me. It's one story up, I believe. That's where those guys were. Or they were kind of down below.
Hello, Mr. Washington. Mr. Washington. Hello. Hello, Mr. Washington. I'm coming up. I'm very, very friendly. I will not shoot on sight, I promise. Hello, Mr. Washington. Mr. Washington. Mr. Nigger Tits.
Mr. Nigger Tits. Alright. Here we go.
Hello, Mr. Washington.
Let's see if I can shoot this guy. Here it comes.
Hello? Anybody friendly up here? Hello? Is anybody gonna be nothing? Hello?
Hello?
Is
anybody gonna be nothing? Cause I'm black.
Because it's black? The tension is high now. I can hear him. Oh, here it comes. Here he comes. I'm gonna bust. Caps. I'm just waiting for a victim.
Hello.
Just waiting for a victim. Keep hearing his mic. That is not mine. Sounds like he's on this floor. If he's looting, I'm gonna get him. Comes in this room, he's gonna get shot. Very tense. Gotta relax. Relaxed wins the fight. I can get him. I'm waiting for him. I'm not sure where he is, though. I Yellow it? Oh, I might. Alright. Alright. Here we go. Here we go. I don't think he's in here. But I need this jacket. I don't want the SKS, I don't have any ammo for it. Fuck it. No, I don't want it. That is not the focus right now. Okay, he's up one floor, I believe. So we're gonna do this very carefully. Very carefully. We're going to do this. Alright, very carefully. He's up one floor. Alright. We are on the... Okay, we're on the top floor of the NOVO Tower. Here we go. Look around the corners. I think I hear him. Alright, let's do this. Run in. I think he is up top still, so... Yep, he's still up top. Alright, what else is... I need a backpack, seriously! Alright, so I'm going to... If I go up top, he's gonna get me. Welcome. Oh man. I can hear him now. Alright. I'm getting... I can hear someone now. Should I talk to him on the microphone? Let him know I'm here. Is there anyone up there? Hello? Anybody home? I'm trying to talk to him. I've got a broken leg. I need some help. Does anyone have a splint? I don't hear anything. Does anyone have a splint for my leg? It is a broken leg. Oh man, where is he? Yeah, he did probably log out. Alright, well let's just keep going, shall we? I'm not sure if I want to check the top, though. But you become very vulnerable at the top. Going up those stairs is pretty dangerous. Oh, come on, pick it up. Whatever, I can't pick stuff up, I don't think. Right now, where I'm having some sort of glitch. Alright, we're going back down. Let's check these rooms again. I have Mosin ammo, I don't have any SKS ammo. Alright. There's no backpacks to be found. There's that 22 I got rid of. That's more Mosin ammo though. So I would take you. Keep that shit. Come on, why can't I drop stuff or pick stuff up? That's beginning to piss me off. So, yeah. Well, son of a bitch. Can't drop anything. Alright. I'm just gonna keep... I don't want to leave those rounds, but I might have to. Can I eat this cereal? I can't do anything. I can do nothing. So, I'm gonna try and reconnect to the same server here. Just, I'll keep streaming while I reconnect. If you want to join me, go ahead. But please don't kill me. So it was... this one. And there's no one on it now? Well, let's just pick a nice full one. Man. Here's one. Infinity Gaming. If I... no. The joys of DayZ. I'm not on experimental, of course, right now, but I might give it a go later. Let's just join this one. It's got 20 people. Fuck. We will try and see if we can find some loot. How about that? Yeah. Yeah. Anyways, thank you guys for watching. We're back on a... oh, look, look! And there's some right there. Excellent. Alright. So, I better get my gun out. Better get out my Mosin. Now that we have extra rounds. But, oh, what's this? Is that a blaze? I... but nice try. I really need a backpack. That's what I need. Backpacks are so hard to find. There's a pistol upstairs. So let's go upstairs. There's only 20 people on, but it's likely that someone could be up here. If there is no one, it'd be a nice opportunity to eat so I don't starve to death again. Alright. Let's open a can. Eat them all. Uh, I do have TeamSpeak, yes. I never really join the servers TeamSpeak, though, for some reason. I just think it would be like everyone yelling at each other. I mean, if I was with a team, of course. Crossbow also. But I'm usually playing alone. But if you did want to play together, yes, I do have TeamSpeak. I'm hoping for another can of food. Yeah, here we go. Drink the beer. Yes, and thank you guys very much for watching. If I get to 25 followers, I have the world's hottest pepper that I will eat live on the stream for everybody. At 10 followers, I ate a ghost pepper, which used to be the hottest, but is no longer. I took the ghost pepper like a boss. Kinda. Still these 22 rounds that I don't need. Give me a backpack. What the fuck is that? Boonie hat. God. Show me a backpack. I will take this. At least it's got two more slots. Yes. Now we're looking like an English bish. Looking like we're from England, with a tan. With a tan. Energize and hydrated. My... Chem turnip? Yeah. Indeed. Oh, is this another 1911 engraved? Yes, it is. Man, I need more room. Really do. Drop it. Drop the 22. Server restart! Fuck! That is my luck. Alright, so... Man... What else was in here? Don't tell me there was a backpack in here. I will... Do not tell me! Okay. Alright, so... Yeah, it's time to pick another server. Gamers Watch, Beer and Survival. If you can get in, I am on GW, Beer and Survival. And just because they say Beer and Survival, I'm gonna hit this pipe. Weed. Don't do that. Alright. I better not. Oh, because I'm in the danger spot. The danger zone! There's another 1911 grave. Oh, but I don't have the tracksuit. Don't have that jacket now. I rolled back a little bit. Son of a bitch. No, get the gun out. The gun. If you want to join, I'm on the Gamer's Watch server. I do not want the crossbow. What's that? I hear something. Someone is turning on and off a lamp. Someone's turning a lamp on and off. It's Morse code. It's Morse code. Do you hear that? I'm okay, yes. Smoking always makes me cough. I've been smoking weed for forever. 13, 14 years, and I still, every time I cough, alright. I heard some Morse code though, did you hear that? Ticking? It's a lantern turning on and off. Sometimes maps look like bullets. I still hear the ticking, and it's close. It's close. It's close. Maybe it's up. More. Oh man. I don't have any ammo for it, otherwise I would take it. That SKS. I do prefer to carry an SKS in this game. It's, come on, it's the best. Alright, well, I did not find the dude who was, oh man, I just need more room for shit right now. I'm gonna have to leave behind these 22 rounds. I shouldn't be drinking and eating in the hallway. Get me killed. But I want this rice. Alright. Yeah. Ready to go. Well. Let's take a journey around NOVO to see if there's anyone around, or if we can find any goodies. There are so many portable stoves, and I really have never used one. Alright. It's GW... It's probably full. Just wait a minute or two. GW server. Something about GW and beer. That's all I remember. I should not be in view of the tower in case someone wants to shoot me. Brozy Aphex. Okay, I will add you right now. Tell me which one is yours. Tell me. So, here, I will type for you. My name is Captain Pick. So add Captain Picardo on Steam, if you will. What the f- It's a raincoat. And more Mosin ammo. Man. I really need a... Really need a backpack. You know... Since I have that rice, I'll just go for more ammo. Okay, Aphex, you are added. really need to find a backpack. Show me a backpack. Sometimes I think backpacks are one of the more hard to find items in this game these days. Someone's battery, a coke. This carries one more. And it looks snazzy. It looks like a gangster. Gangster jacket. So bam! Here we go. You're in Cherno right now, you say?
Yes.
Okay. Should I start heading your way?
That's fine.
I will do that.
I'm probably gonna get shot anyway.
The same could happen here. I haven't seen in... seen anyone around, but...
That's because no one goes up there anymore because they're not
wounded. Yeah. Okay. Let's see. North. South. I'm glad all the all the spawns aren't all up north still, but yeah. They seem to be a lot. Or so, maybe two. It's been a little while.
Yeah.
I think I have like, I only have like 250 hours or so logged on it. Not as much as some.
I had this game for like a month and a half, and I have like 230 hours.
Yep. I'm playing more lately, so I'm trying to.
Mm-hmm. Okay, I'm on police raid.
Uh-oh.
What's wrong?
Oh, you got... I thought you said there was a server restart message.
No.
Nope. Okay. I'm heading out of this area.
Just like a huge rock that you can get inside of, but just by walking on it.
Yeah.
It's pretty cool, because you could just walk straight out and shoot bandits. But most of the time I'm a hero, I don't like being a bandit too much.
Sometimes it's fun, but yeah, I hear you. I try to help out. Give people. But then people shoot you.
Yeah. See, I basically... Exactly what I told
be awesome. I've got a bit of ammo for this Mosin.
Yeah, I only have like 18 rounds with my blade.
I'll trade you a few rounds for it.
What, you'd rather have the blaze or
for the scope?
Yeah. No, you can have it. I don't need it anyway.
Well, thank you. I'm being chased by zombies. Just run away. Don't follow me. Oh, maybe. I don't know, it's up to you. Sometimes scaring him is fun.
Yeah.
Maybe before the year is up, there'll be a vehicle. And I won't have to run an hour. That's the rumor.
Here, so. If you have a vehicle, you might not be able to bring it from server to server.
Oh, yeah. Stays on the server.
That's what I hear.
Can you bring tents from server to server?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, I haven't found a tent yet.
They're getting pretty rare. They used to be like everywhere.
Yeah. In all the deer stands or hunter stands.
Mm-hmm.
Eat this potato. Seems like backpacks are pretty hard to find too. Mm-hmm. I found one yet. It used to be not so hard. Huh? Some gloves. Nope, I haven't seen anyone. I'm just stopped to pick up a couple things. Loot a couple things.
Mm-hmm.
Still heading out. I'm passing the like the industrial part before NOVO. Just passing that now.
Did you hear that?
I did.
That must have been global line.
Yeah, that was weird.
I heard it again.
I didn't hear it.
That was weird.
I have heard a couple funky zombie sounds on this game lately. They're trying to trick you.
First, I noticed that it was a player making weird noise.
Yeah, that would have been freaky. See some guy just like, bleh! It would be scary. Alright, I'm
okay,
heading.
There's something in the middle of the road up here.
Be careful.
Yeah, I'm not sure what it is, but I'm not close enough to it.
I'm heading south still.
Yeah. Yeah, the flashlight. I'm gonna check these two houses near and see if there's anyone here.
Sounds good.
No, anyone home? Hello? I think anyone's home.
Nobody's home. Earlier, I was at Belota earlier. I was looting the firehouse. And two guys come in with guns. All I have is a shotgun and a hoe, and no bullets for the shotgun. So I get out the hoe, and these guys, they got one shot on me. So I started beating one guy with the hoe, and I killed him, and his buddy starts running, tries to get out of the firehouse. And he tries to shoot me, and then didn't really work. Like, they were pretty bad shots, so he got out.
Belota does not have a firehouse. Are you thinking of Northwest?
I mean the jail, the firehouse, the jails.
Okay.
Hold on, get me. Slow down. But yeah, I won in an axe fight with a hoe. After that, that's pretty cool.
The other day, I just had a blaze, and some guy in full gear come up and try to shoot me, and they were horrible shots.
Yeah.
They were 8 years old, too. And I killed them both.
It was pretty...
Yeah, I told them to just... I just told them to return the game. They're so bad.
You better ask for a refund.
They had M4. I was quite happy.
Nice.
I'm like,
yeah.
How did they get all that gear if they
Server hopping on empty servers or something?
Yeah. Did you leave this one?
This server?
Yeah, did you leave the server?
Oh, I'm still in it.
Okay.
Still running south. It's a long run.
So where is your destination that you're planning on getting to?
I'd like to go to Electro. That's the place to be, but I'm a long ways from there. So probably Berezino first.
Yeah. Well, anyway, there's a certain Berezino. I mean, certain place in Electro that I can't buy, like the best.
What spot's that?
The house right next to the fire station.
Yeah, I think...
You can literally smack it out.
I think the one that overlooks the water fountain, the red house.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, that's definitely a good sniping spot. Because you can see the hill from the one window on the room closest to the stairway. And then the other room, you can see like the fire station and the police station. That's a good spot. And the water fountain. If you get anybody taking a drink.
Yeah. Yeah, well, no one ever takes a drink right there in Electro anymore. They always run to the next city and get a drink.
Yeah. It's a dangerous...
Really that spot.
Yeah. It's a dangerous spot to drink.
And a lot of other people just go to get servers. Okay, well, I'm in Electro now, and I already have a horde of zombies on me, so. Electro is literally the worst place to be in terms of zombies.
Yeah, there's a lot of zombies.
Okay,
like,
I'm...
For every zombie that you kill, it's like two more spawn.
I'm coming up to the... next place down from NOVO. I'm not sure what it is.
Are you going just east?
On the main road, I think I'm going...
If you go a little bit southwest, you'll get to Northwest Airfield.
Not sure. There's two of those apartment buildings, and then I'll see if there's a road sign.
I'm being shot at.
Oh, be careful! Run! You're in Electro.
Yeah.
Oh.
I just get here and I'm already being shot.
Like, yeah. Welcome. Welcome to Electro.
Oh, it's you guys here.
Uh-oh.
They don't see me though. There's a third party shooting at me.
Oh. And what's up, XX Cooper 1993? Welcome. Still streaming. Okay, so. Coming down to this town, and I'm getting some slowdown. Always get some...
Okay, these two guys just ran into a house of blue door. Should I YOLO it and go after them?
I say go for it. What do they have?
Okay, they're running back on the street now.
Oh, alright. I say go get them. If you can kill people with guns with a hoe, you might as well. Might as well do it.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm getting so much slowdown. Well, let's go away, slowdown. I need a solid state or something.
Hey.
Ooh, I hear him talking to you.
I saw your friend over there. He's gonna shoot me.
If you're watching the stream, this is my buddy, he's an Electro,
Yes, dude, there's two other guys over here, dude. Two other guys.
I'm up north still.
Oh, yeah, they're here. They're gonna
shoot
me. He's gonna
shoot
me.
Okay, run! Run, man!
Okay. They're saying that they're friendly.
Uh-oh. So... Oh, man. I don't know about that.
You're gonna kill me. One of them has a fully decked out list.
So I'm getting a lot of slowdown. I think I'm gonna have to get away from this zombie first.
How can I trust you guys?
And I have to restart the stream,
yeah,
so... Let's hold on here.